Today we're going to be talking about silence. And I will explain that. But anyways, welcome to my channel. Hi, I'm Bailey. And I call my subscribers here Bittersweet Crybabies. So I have a phone with all the stuff. So the sirens are Greek, from Greek. So this is siren mythology from Wikipedia. Just so you know. So in Greek mythology, the sirens were dangerous creatures who lured nearby sailors with their enchanting music and singing voices to shipwreck on the rocky coast of their island. Roman poets placed them on some small islands called Sirenum Scopula, and some later rationalized tradition, the literal geography of the flowery land of Anathisimusa, that's probably wrong, is fixed sometimes on Cape Palum at others in islands known as the Sinus or the Pastium or whatever. Are all such locations are surrounded by cliff and rock. So they have what they believe about. So their grouping isn't mythological. I personally believe they may be real. Maybe. the similar creatures are mermaids, because sirens are like mermaids, but their voices lure sailors, and they eat them. Their mythology is Greek, country Greece, and habitat Sigir Tomato. So, I'm going to. So, I'm going to find pictures. I might be able to find pictures. Oh, wait, I found another article. I might be. And then I might be able to read you some stories if I can find any. So the sirens were beautiful but dangerous creatures that lured sailors with their beautiful voices onto their doom, causing the ship to crash in the reefs near the island. They were the daughters of river god of the river god, while the mother may have been whatever it says. Although closely linked to marine environments, they were not considered sea deities. The text mentioning the sirens provide different opinion to their numbers and their names. Some mention two or three, others mention one. The sirens were probably considered the companion of Persephone, daughter of goddess Demeter. The latter had given them wings in order to protect their daughter. However, the Persephone's abduction from Hades, Demeter cursed them. The siren's song was a beautiful yet sad melody, eternally calling for the Persephone's return. The Argonauts encountered the sirens but successfully evaded them. Orpheus, who was on board, started playing his lyre so beautifully that the music completely drowned the siren's song. Drown the siren song. Other well-known encounters described as the Odysseus advised as the secure plugged the crew's ears with wax in order to bend him for the mast of the ship. He also told them that no matter how much he begged, they should not unite him. When they passed near the siren's island, Odysseus began begging his shipmates to let him go, but none heard him. Instead, they tied him even more. After they passed, Odysseus let them know that now they were safe in the waters. So, I had trouble reading some books because I have excuses. Okay, so I'm gonna see if I can find any siren encounters. something. Okay, so nothing on that plane. But I will find some images. So they are not exactly real images, they are most of them are painted. Okay. This is what some people believe sirens to look like. But there are human versions. Human versions. So anyways, that was that. Hope you guys enjoyed. And if you enjoy my content, I appreciate it if you click that subscribe button. Click like on this video if you liked it. Anyways, bye guys.